discuss about the measurement of horizontal angle by using third light. There are two processes used for the measurement of horizontal angle. One is repetition method, second one is reiteration method. Now coming to repetition method, first if you want to measure the horizontal angle between two points, this is a point A, this is a point B, this is a point O. The angle between A, O, B, this horizontal angle can be measured by using this third light instrument. And the phase, the instrument adjustments or temporal adjustments are to be made. The instrument is set up at the point O and the instrument is kept in phase left position. Phase left position means the vertical circle is left hand side of the observer, that is phase left position. Now after completion of the temporary adjustments, the vernier AB readings are to be made. The reading on A should be 0 degrees, 0 minutes, 0 seconds, so that the vernier B should read 180 degrees, 0 minutes, 0 seconds. Now in this position, first release the lower clamp screw. Release the lower clamp screw, and by using lower clamp screw and a lower tangential screw, we can bisect the left hand object A. After clear bisection, both lower clamp screw and lower tangential screw are to be tightened. Now release the upper clamp screw and turn the telescope in horizontal plane in a clockwise direction, so that the object B is to be, right hand object B is to be clearly visible. Now by using the upper tangential screw and the upper clamp screw, the clear bisection of point B is to be found out. Now at this position, the upper clamp is to be tightened and release the lower clamp screw and turn the telescope in a clockwise direction and again bisect the point left hand object A. By using the lower clamp screw and lower tangential screw, the clear bisection of A is to be find out. Then again the lower clamp screw is tightened and upper clamp screw is released, and turn the telescope in clockwise direction, so that again the object B is to be sighted clearly. By using upper clamp screw and upper tangential screw, we can, the clear bisection of the point B is to be obtained. Now clamp the upper clamp screw, and release the lower clamp screw, and turn the telescope again in a clockwise direction, so that the point A, left hand side of the point A, is to be sighted. The same process is repeated until some repetitions. Let us assume that here we are, say, three repetitions are to be made. From phase left, we can find a mean value of the reading. Again, from phase right, we can find the mean value of the reading. By averaging these two mean values, we can find the average value of the horizontal angle AOB. This is the repetition method. This method is particularly adopted when accuracy of reading is required. In such a cases, this type of method is adopted. Thank you.